Okay, today I am going to do a simple test of friction. I need three materials. One is a sandpaper. We need sandpaper, bubble wrap, and tin foil. I'll test the tin foil. I'm going to test the tin foil. And as predicted, how far the car will go. So I'll try the tin foil. The car traveled this far, so I've predicted. Not bad actually.
Not bad.
It's close to my prediction, so I'll stick here. Now we are going to test it in the bubble wrap. Oops, the car has traveled shorter distance, but my prediction is here. Now for the final test, we have the sandpaper. I was right. The car stopped at my prediction. Friction is the force that stops or slows us when trying to move an object. Okay, I hope you'll try this experiment at home. So please give a thumbs up. Hit the like button, share, leave a comment below, and hit the bell icon.